Hello, I'm Mark from Sex Cloth, and welcome to The Raging Beaver Company's Telethon for a Cam. We here at The Raging Beaver Company have been working day and night to help collect your generous donations that will all be going to the one man, that one legendary man responsible for our very existence, Eric Morrison. Let's go to our operators and see how they're doing right now. Let's see how things are going with Gus the Gardener.
For every $20 donation, I'll send you a picture of my favorite hole. I'm sorry, what? Prostitution? What? No? I don't understand. Illegal? Well, what are you talking? Oh my God! I'm sorry. That's not what I meant. No, not at all. Oh, all right. Well, thank you then.
And Mr. Bad Boyfriend?
That's not enough money. No, are you watching TV right now? You are? All right, then look at this. You see this? This here is Mr. Bubbles. And if you don't send more money, Mr. Bubbles is gonna bite the fucking bullet. Right?
Yeah. Two R's, one S.
Zombie?
Oh my goodness, that's so kind of you. Thank you so much. Could you just please hold on a second? Okay, thank you. I'll be back soon. Okay, just a minute.
Bark! Bark!
Yes, zombie?
She thinks I'm an actor. Should I tell her about
zombie? Never shut up!
Ow, you're such a meanie! Jeez, that was like point blank. Oh, point blank. That was an awesome movie, yeah. Now who's in that? With Patrick
Swayze. Never shut your mouth!
Ah, you know, you're really starting to get on my nerves.
Yes, ma'am?
Oh, yes. Okay.
To better understand the cause we're all gathered and fighting for here today, let us go back in time. Just a little over a year ago, Eric sat at his computer, discovering YouTube and reigniting his longtime passion with film. Eric understood that all he needed was a camera, a little imagination, and a whole lot of time to entertain his friends and loved ones. Little over a year later, Eric made the tragic observation that he was becoming obsolete, that from a technological viewpoint, he was being surpassed by nearly, if not all, other YouTube channels. Let us now look at the empty shell of a man that used to be. Let us look at this old, dried up, wrinkled husk, pathetically attempting to film something with old and outdated equipment.
Action! God, what the hell was that? You're nothing. I'm the director. I am the filmmaker, and you're just an actor. You're just a stupid actor, okay? And you're just like a whore. I pay you money to do something, and then you do it. So act sad, whore! Action!
And now, for the musical portion of our telethon, introducing young, rising, country western star, Roy McDaddy Huntington.
Not much lag, Mark. This next here today is a little something wrote from her daddy. I like to call it male pattern baldness. It ain't your fault, daddy. It ain't your fault.
Male pattern baldness just don't seem that fair.
What? The total is going down? Has that ever happened before? What do I do? Somebody get him off the stage! Get him off the stage! Now!
More hair!
Woohoo! We shot someone else!